See it on the screen, it'll say record. Now mash the button again.
Is it going?
Yeah.
So when I want to stop?
So I'm going to stop over by the tree here and smile at everybody, say hello. You can pan all around, you know, just kind of like make a panoramic sweep of it.
Yeah.
And that way you'll be getting something.
Something of everything.
You may be getting me and you may not.
I may not be. Howdy, here I'm back. Well, Lord, I'm just doing nothing.
When you see me, you know, then you can start kind of like panning up and down or whatever you have to do.
I'm having to squeeze my... You're just kind of doing this to kind of get used to it.
Yeah, I'm kind of, you know, trying to take some film up.
No, you have to have the belt now?
No, they've already made, see.
You mean they'll be on the, what do you mean?
Yeah, they already on the,
So you just have to have a place to put them on, I mean like,
See, it's something going
you
on.
You have to have a thing to put on the wall to show them, right?
No, no, this goes on TV.
Oh.
Yeah.
You, when you get through, you put the TV, put it on the, oh yeah, that kind of tape.
Yeah.
It goes on the TV, oh I see.
Yeah.
Okay. Yay.
So I gave a close up of you, now I'm panning back.
We could make this, you know, an ugly picture.
So that's a little video camera.
Boy, that's the joy of having something like this.
Yeah, it says recording. Hello, Janie.
Hi, show Herman over there.
Yeah, do Herman.
Don't do Herman.
Please yeah, don't. Do Herman.
Don't go, everybody.
We got it.
Okay, go ahead.
Caught him off guard. We got your stirring motion on film.
Merry Christmas, Bobby.
Merry Christmas.
A happy new year.
Oh, a toast to the new year.
A toast.
To continued success. A toast to continued coffee drinking. A toast to many further Christmases. All over the big
toast to y'all of it.
A toast.
That's eggnog. That's what he's put in there.
My two favorite drugs. Coffee, cigarette. I've got the whole time back here.
I've had a cup of coffee you drank a day, Herman.
Oh, about 20.
About 20?
Yeah, that is if I don't get up till late.
Well, she went down, I reckon, for some.
I don't drink but one cup at home.
She went, about an hour.
One pack of cigarettes and 20 cups of coffee.
Well, done
that's
pretty
my
good.
Usual fare.
You're doing pretty good.
Well, I can go over there and stand that since you're taking it anyway.
Yeah, just be natural, huh?
That's natural, okay.
Because this is new. It's...
Jeez.
So you can talk on this and you don't
have to.
You know, Mama's nanny today, and this is going to be a big day for Mama because a lot of her relatives and friends and whatnot are coming to pay homage on her 90th birthday. All her brothers and sisters wish her well, and they're all coming down on this May the 14th in order to wish my mother, Mary, a very happy 90th birthday. And so I'll kind of scan around here and take a few pictures, and then we'll hold out until the rest of the crowd gets here, and then I'll take a lot more pictures.
Cut the birthday cake.
Yeah.
I'm going to pour some coffee. I'll just take the coffee around there.
something. Mama's making some of her special coffee.
Good old hot coffee.
Nobody can make it like Mama. I can make it, but I always make it wrong. I don't know why. Why is it that mothers can always make coffee?
Well, you make it too strong.
I know, but still I do the same thing you do, but yet it comes out different every time.
Well, I know it, but you know,
I just don't think people can make.
I count the cups that I'm going to make.
Well, I do too.
And a teaspoonful for each cup.
Well, I do too, but how come mine always comes out stronger than
yours? Well, you just had a little more heaping up.
Well, maybe I'll put one for the road.
You just heap it up. We can put an extra one for you.
Yeah. The end of the day, May the 21st, 1994, Chick-fil-A reunion. We're all back at home now. Mama has your hair back. She has stomach problems. And so, just brings us to the end of the long climax of a week. A lot of cooking, eating, and doing all kinds of weird things.
Yes, home.
He debated and he decided it's safer taking home.
Should the end of the film here, just should the end there.
Oh,
road. I had to cut it off down there because the battery.
That's why I had to leave as soon as I did because I didn't know
how to take any better.
Walked out of the village,
and
got
back. Well, I was gonna watch. See, come in here.
See, I'm washing, I'll bring it back
to this old shack. This is your producer, Booger Harden, and I'm today building a shack that will probably last for the next 100 years. So if you'll bear with me, I'll take you around the work area and show you all the progress that I've already made on this project. Okay, to begin with, as you can see from this panoramic view, a little bit of the scope of what I'm trying to do. I'm building a new top to go between the workhouse. It's below the storage house, and to a workbench which I built this past year. I built a big workbench about a little bit bigger than a 4x8 foot, which can accept a whole piece of paneling and still have a little room left over to nail to and do any kind of a bigger project that I need to do. As you can see, I've already got started putting down the four corner post, and I'm starting now on the roofing structure. I've used 2x6s and 4x4s as the end posts, 2x6s as end runners, and for the rafters I'll be using 2x4 all pressure treated lumber. And I especially treated the ends of the lumber for water resistance. So this ought to help it keep from rotting in the cement as far as the 4x4 post. Here's a view from the point to show my table and how I've got my saw, everything set up so that I can use the whole table as a work area. I've got a router sitting on one side. I've got a drills and whatnot, vices and all sorts of doodads that one uses when he's building. Remember the old saying that safety comes first. I always wear your safety glasses, which I did, but unfortunately I wasn't looking where I was going and I fell and I broke my glasses.